Welcome back to Open War Red Alert, and welcome to the next bonus mission for the Allies. This time we have to save our village from certain destruction, but we'll see. What we have to do first, that is establish a base here, then get some resources, and then build a naval yard, and then... Yeah, so here's a village that will be bombed by the Soviets regularly, by their MiG bombers. Or MiG fighters, I think they're bombers, but don't quote me on that. And we can get over there, but it's not going to be easy. What we're probably going to do instead is just establish a base, and we can capture their Air Force HQ. If you do that, their air attacks will stop. But more about that later. For the time being, we're just going to get some money. We're going to get a naval yard and whatnot. And we'll see how we handle this situation here. The first part of this mission here is a little bit odd because all we do is establish a base here, get some money, then abandon it and establish a new base. So I'm not 100% sure what the point is, but oh well. In any case, there's various spots where you can land. If you don't know where you are supposed to land beforehand, then you're probably not going to land at the right spot or at a good spot. And that's going to be a bit of a problem, because there might not be enough resources. You might need too long to get an adequate amount of resources, because as soon as we land on the mainland, the Soviets are going to start bombarding that village, so we have a de facto time limit. Okay, let's get transport. We're not going to get much else, because money's kind of tight, and we want to make sure that we have enough resources to build at least another refinery on the mainland. That's definitely what we need. We might want a little more than that, but let's see. So the village will be destroyed over time. You'll be get an indicator here how much of the village has been destroyed, but more about that in the future. We just wait here. So we need a little more money before we pack up and go, because we need a new refinery on our new home. So we'll see how that goes. There we go, and we also need to defend ourselves against the Soviet air attacks. They're also going to attack us, not with the full air force. That would be ridiculous because they have a ton of planes, but yeah, we'll see about that. In any case, let's make sure that we have... What do we need? I think 1,400? Yeah, 1,400. The Soviets will also land on this island here later and destroy everything you have unless you defend it vigorously, which we're probably not going to do. So I guess what we can do here is we can already pack you up, and we're probably going to wait for one more hull. Actually, the village is already being destroyed. Okay, that's interesting. I thought they would not start that until we reach the mainland, but I assume I was mistaken. We can sell you. Gives us a little bit of money, and after this we're going to pack up our tents and leave. There we go. So we're going to take the harvester along, because then we will have two harvesters as soon as we reach our new home. So please come over here. Alright, here we go. So my last attempt was not successful, so I skipped over the first part because it's just gathering some resources, so it's not particularly interesting. Let's land over here. There's some ore here, but there's crystals up here. So let's see that we get to those first. Over here, please, and you can land here. Get over here. Yeah, so here we go. You can already... Nope. You can already gather these, so you can deliver them right away when you're good to go. Then we have to build up some defenses, but we're going to get to that. You can come over here. And let's hope that our base doesn't get destroyed by air units right away. Can't see any of them here, but they will come for us sooner or later. Please finish that refinery. We do have access to air units ourselves here, so that's good. We don't have access to artillery. They never give you artillery in these missions here. So let's sell you.
Yeah, okay.
Construction complete.
Let's get a barracks so we can get some defenses up and running. And you can, I don't know, hang out here or whatever.
Construction complete.
Actually, you hang out here. There's actually a... Yeah, I've got a plan in that regard.
Training.
Let's get a couple of you, and let's get one more of you. And then we're going to sell this one here.
Unit ready.
Construction
complete.
One extra guy here, and you hang out here. And then we're going to build at least one turret and at least one pillbox. Yeah, there's a reason why I placed these guys here, but we're going to get to that. And you, well, you can't see that orc. Come on, you could see that. Also get a pillbox here. And then we're going to get one of you guys and some support for this position here. And then probably an arms factory. There we go, camo pillbox. Medic, you can take a step back. We don't need you right at the front lines here. So let's hope this is sufficient, but I think it is. Let's build a second turret here. The turrets are, they're not that expensive. And I kind of like... I like how reliable they are. They just feel reliable to me. Very comforting. We should also get yet another harvester, but more about that in a bit. We might just build another refinery to the east here. Got another one of you. Nice, nice. Yeah, let's actually get another one of those after the arms factory. And then we also want a radar and we want everything. Everything and a lot of everything.
Construction complete.
There we go. And we should probably get yet another power plant. Actually, we should get that first. So there are war nodes down here. That happens all the time. So it's really difficult to shoot these guys down unless you have dedicated anti-air. But that's how it is. So the village is being destroyed, but we're going to get to that soon enough. These guys are going to get themselves roasted by the Soviets in the near future. But that's how it is.
Reconstruction options.
And there, you get more of that, please. Yeah, so the Soviets are here, and that's okay. There's actually a plan involving these guys here, but we're going to get to that. Shoot those technicians and dead. Of course, the technicians, of course, they're dead. Okay, so you're still harvesting. Nice, nice.
Construction complete.
Okay, you can harvest down there.
Building.
Let's get one pillbox up and running here. And then we're going to get a radar dome. That costs 40 power, and this one here costs 20 power, so we should probably get yet another power plant soon. Yeah, we probably should, but let's get to that once we get to that. Yeah, unless we get anti-air gun. How expensive is an anti-air gun? 800. Unless we get some of those, they're never going to shoot down anything here, but we'll have to see about that once we get to that. At least we've got three of these guys now, so that's a decent harvesting speed. And
base is under
attack. Okay, so you're dead. You're very dead. Nevertheless, let's make sure that this stays repaired, because it's almost dead already. Great, that's exactly what I wanted to avoid. Okay, we're going to rebuild you then. Oh yeah, you have fun with my camo pillbox. I'll see you later, suckers. Okay. We also want some spies in the near future.
Construction complete.
There we go. And yeah, another one of you. And then spies. We can also get mechanics to disguise our...
Training.
And also get... If we have to disguise our spies here, and we can also get mechanics to resurrect... What are you flying an attack against? Well, let's see.
Unit
Maybe
ready.
Nothing, but let's see.
Yes, sir. At once. Reporting. Of course.
My James is already.
Insufficient funds.
They'll be good soon. So now we have to disguise these guys here. But there's no Soviet soldiers nearby. But we're going to utilize these guys here to disguise ourselves. Okay, so someone here is damaged. Why is our requirement of power so uneven if nothing is damaged? That seems odd, but never mind. Let's get the service depot. We can maybe get some heavy tanks at one point. But more about that in the future. Let's keep an eye on the radar here. There we go, so these guys are now camouflaged. We'll have you hang out here just so you don't get yourself destroyed, and then we're going to move out with these guys here. My new
construction complete.
Not rocket guys. Oh, we don't really have enough space for this, do we? I guess we kind of do. Okay, so one of you is going to take the point here. Take point, not take the point. And we also want one of you. And we want advanced power plants and everything. So
complete.
Yeah, we probably want at least one of these. Oh, what are you guys doing? Thought I didn't send you down there, but never mind.
Construction complete.
Okay. Just get that up here. And let's hope that it doesn't get itself destroyed right away, but we'll see about that. And let's see whether there's any dogs. You come down here, let's get a helipad. Okay, so looks good so far. So this is their main base, which is not the base where they have their... Let's just see how much money you have. The answer is a lot. I think I'm going to move you a little bit because... Actually, no, I can build stuff in the south, never mind. Okay, so you guys are here. May as well get promoted vehicles, I suppose. Promoted infantry would be nice too, but we're... I think I want more money for now. I think I might get even more, actually. Stop. Never mind. Yeah, so now we have a nice amount of money. All the money. And a lot of it. Then we can get a couple of you here. We can also get more MCVs. And I think we're going to get more spies, because they don't seem to have any... Yeah, we can get one or two of you as well, and then... So the deal is that they don't seem to have any... Let's get a couple of longbows. They don't seem to have any dogs, so we can essentially rob them naked. Light tanks are still light tanks, but I guess elite light tanks are they're not really attacking me much anyway, are they? I guess elite light tanks are still better than non-elite light tanks. Promoted light tanks, rather. Yeah, we're going to rob them as much as we can. Let's get those choppers ready. Let's get maybe another pad. The pads are pretty cheap anyway. Because they don't come as choppers anymore. There's a lot of inter-air here, as you can see, so that's going to be a bit of an issue. But we'll have to see about that. I also have another devious plan.
Unit ready.
But we'll see about that. Let's build... You know what? Let's build you first. Maybe build one more of you. And I think I'm... Yeah, so village is half dead, but that's okay. So you guys are going... You might give me promoted infantry. Oh, damn. So there's a submarine there now. That's not great, because... Don't really want that, but we might be able to get some... Yeah, you get a peek at those guys. Okay. You may as well help out here. So you steal that tank. Oh, I guess all you... Yeah, you steal that tank and you repair yourself. Nice, nice. Okay, so let's just fly over here with you. Is that... Yeah, that did the job. Nice, nice. Oh, damn. What's happening here? You what? Never mind. We're going to kill you anyway. So you just come over here. Hey, stop that. Let's see whether we can... Oh, damn. Great. No. Well, you're going to die now, but... Still not what I wanted. Okay, so they destroyed my entire air battery here. That's okay. I can afford more of those. Okay, you just take a step back. The spies are on the way. You also take a step back and you... this here. Yeah, get pillboxed. Here's my transport. Put you down here. And everything's going to be fine. So we're here. We'll see what we can find. One of their barracks, so we can get promoted infantry.
Construction complete.
There we go. Anybody need?
Options.
Yeah, I guess you need healing.
Affirmative.
Okay, so there's my anti-air. Let's put that down here. And how about we get one more of you, just in case.
Repair.
Let's fix you. So I may as well steal a little more money. Yeah, still got 4,000, that's not too bad. Okay, so there we go. Now we know their weak spots. So let's get a bunch of you. A whole bunch of you. Put you down here. You get destroyed, it's actually not that bad. And we can leave one of you here to black them out. So they do have a cannon. You might actually do that with two of you, and you might just try to steal even more money.
Unit ready. Infiltrate.
All the money will be stolen.
Unit ready. Primary building selected. Unit ready.
You get in here, and we're going to try and get some of these guys here to the village.
Ready.
We might actually build another Chinook for that.
Unit ready.
We can fit a lot of these guys in here, more than we used to. That's nice too. So we're still harvesting here. The submarine here is attacking us through the cliffs, that's why that doesn't work. But that's okay with me. So if this doesn't work, we're just going to build a ton of tanks and destroy everything. Using the more advanced strategies. Okay, so there's no more space in here, but that's okay.
Unit ready.
Let's just get in here. Then you are going to take point when we are flying to that village. So how much space is in here? There we go. So now we can. So two of these are enough to shoot that, shut that party down. Okay, so this should be sufficient-ish. Okay, so you take point. You fly over here. Because we might still run into a troop of their guys that has bazookas, so we'll have to be careful here where exactly we fly to. Yeah, like this assault troop here, that's going to be accompanied by bazooka troopers, so that's going to be a bit of an issue, but more about that when we get to that. I forgot we can only build these guys here, but whatever, it's not that important. Goodbye. Okay, so there's guys here, that's okay. I mean, you can't really touch me. That's a oh damn. Anti-air's here. Okay, let's fly up here. No, don't land. Don't stay here. Okay, time to shut their power down. Let's get over here. Yeah, so this blacked out now, that's good. Otherwise that would have killed everything. Not quite sure why this is on hold, but never mind.
Building.
We might get a couple more of you too. You're just going to stay here and you'll see whether you can shoot down anything of the stuff we have here. You're going to see what we have here. Ah, you know what? I don't like your face. There we go, goodbye. Then you get out of here. And let's see what you can do here. And the other guy, you'll be... No, you just stay here.
Unit ready.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged. Awaiting orders. As you wish.
So some of you are damaged, interestingly.
Unit ready.
So we'll have to be careful here because these might...
Unit ready.
Oh, looks like you landed on the cliff and just horrifyingly died. Okay, so this is not going to save us in the long run because I don't think we can just shoot down everyone here when they come for us. I don't think we're just fast enough for that. But we can at least protect ourselves a little bit here. What we can also do...
Very well. Ready and agreed.
Unit ready.
Can you reach more of these guys here? No, you cannot. Okay, that's a bit unfortunate, but oh well.
At once.
70% of the village destroyed, okay. So we need some boots on the ground here in the near future. So let's just build more of you. I think that might be our best chance here.
Our base is under attack.
And goodbye.
Repair.
Have fun landing in the water and dying horrifyingly. There we go. So we did. So we can give them low power again. We might want to use that to tag out their Tesla coils. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, let's tag out their Tesla coils. I think that's safer than trying to. Yeah. A lot safer.
Ready.
Of course, what I should actually have done is should have taken out their Tesla coils, their anti-air, so you could have done that again. So that's okay. Let's maybe get some more spies, because we can. And we do have the money. Yeah, I think then we can pretty much dismantle this base here. Because once we they have anti-air here, but I think
Unit
we can
ready.
Do at least something here
Unit
about
ready.
That.
Yes, of course. Report very well.
We just spread out, but we're going to need some solid anti-air to do
Unit
anything.
Ready.
Here, can you have you recharge yourself properly?
Unit
you
ready.
Have. No, you have not, but you need to get yourself repaired here anyway.
Ready.
So
waiting
let's
order.
Do that. Get over here. You will
ready.
Once
Unit
more
ready.
Provide
Unit
us with
Unit
spying
ready.
Expertise here.
Repair.
Or costume suggestions. Rather,
Unit
am
prepare.
I still building these guys here? I am. Good enough. You can just
Unit
hang around there
Unit
if you want to.
Ready.
So they really don't seem to have any dogs, so you can just walk over here.
Unit
maybe don't get yourself crushed by tanks, that would be appreciated.
Yes, 80%
of the village destroyed, so we really need to hurry up a little bit here. But I think we can
training.
Pull this off.
Unit
especially
ready.
If we can give them low power, and if we can dismantle most of their defenses beforehand. So the Tesla coils are already a big step, because this is kind of a bottleneck. This is just really ugly to get through. Oh, careful here. These might still crush us, or maybe not. Okay, so there comes another troop. That's not so cool, but we can live with that. We can just roll over those guys if we want to. And we should also build more of you, because we really have the money. And we're going to steal more money from them soon anyway, so there's that. Okay. So let's steal more money. Let's see whether there is more money to steal.
Unit ready. Unit lost.
There is. Oh, you attack these guys here now, fine. I can live with that. Really? Okay, did you have to do that? That was unnecessary. Oh, hey, V-Launcher. Anyway, let's give them low power. I think we're just going to take out these... Guys, actually, we might. Okay, so they have a flag track there. Let's kill you. I don't think you don't have much health, but that's okay for me. So there's another Tesla coil there. Let's see whether they can damage you a little bit more. But yeah, I think we'll have to move pretty soon. But we. Oh, why do you have so many guys coming from the north now? You used to come from the west. Never mind. Get over here, please. And then we're just going to. Guess we can just attack move through here. That should do the job. Hopefully.
Unit ready.
And what's the damage status here? So you need to get yourself repaired, but that's okay. Let's build more of you.
Unit lost.
And then of course we also need we need you in here. Actually what we are going to do is going to get a Chinook. Okay, so that Tesla core is attacking us, but that's okay.
Unit ready. Unit lost. Unit lost. Unit
lost.
Unit ready.
Reporting.
How about you don't harvest here
Unit
anymore?
Ready. Unit lost.
Acknowledged.
Yeah. Imagine how messy this would have been if we had.
Yes, sir.
Let's just give them low power temporarily. Don't want you to build any more of these here. But you know what? Let's maybe take out the Tesla coil first. That might help. We can just steal a little bit more money. 9% of the village destroyed. Ooh, this is a bit too tight, I think. Oh, we lost probably lost guys here. Let's kill all of that. Let's see whether they have low power, whether they still have power after that. And Chinook, are you ready? Great. Then let's get a couple more of you and just get through here. I don't really care about the rest of these guys here right now. That's not important. What is important is that we get over here.
Unit ready.
So you also, why do they still, why does the air stuff here still have power? Didn't we destroy all their power plants? I guess we didn't. Anyway, not much of that stuff left, but that's okay. Build another Chinook. Okay, and let's see that we get you in here. And you fly over here. This should be safe-ish now. Ooh, this is way tighter than I thought it would be. I don't like where this is going, but we'll see. Just fly through here, please. So one more round and we're dead and the village is... No. Why did they have to have one there? Oh, this is so frustrating. Get in here. Get over there. Yeah, we probably lost this. Get in here. Why do they still have power? Yes, they have power somewhere else, but never mind. You can get over here, let's... Oh, yes, we cannot get over there. That's okay, too. Yeah. Don't like where this is going. They probably have flak here as well, but let's see. Just land, just land. Please just capture it. That would be really appreciated. Just do it.
Our base is under attack.
Come on, just do it. Thank you. And there we go. That was a bit more tense than I thought it would be. I think I should have just acted earlier because I had a lot of money from the spies. So I think just, you know what, I probably could have gone for mass helicopters and just take out the entire air around the HQ without even bothering with the main base. I think that would have worked as well. But anyway, no dogs on this mission here, so exploit that. Thanks for watching and see you next time.